No, when we ran it up there in San Francisco, I was on, I think, two radio shows. And you mentioned where I was staying. I had a 38 automatic on me all the time, but in case he came to the hotel, but I didn't think he had the guts to do that stuff. So I really wasn't that worried about it.